Drop lunge. You want to stand on a platform and then you want to lunge forward and spring yourself back up. Alternating legs. You want to take a big step so that in the bottom position your knee is behind the hip. And this is a more advanced movement, but you do have to do it explosively so that you're able to get back onto the platform. As always, keep your back in neutral position, looking forward.